Welcome to Bitcoin Headline News January 17 Hours, 2019 Thursday Edition. Hope you are having an outstanding week so far. I am personally working forward to this upcoming weekend. Okay, let's jump right into the news. St. Louis Fed explains why crypto dollar BTC price not likely to fall to zero. The Federal Reserve Bank of St. Louis has published an examination of the long-term prospects for Bitcoin price. It considers both the bullish and bearish cases of moon and doom, and unsurprisingly comes down somewhere between the two. The bear necessities. The naysayers believe that the price of Bitcoin OO will ultimately fall to zero. They argue that with nothing backing the currency, it is fundamentally without value. For them, it is just a case of waiting until the market realizes this. The St. Louis Fed, however, argues that an asset can clearly trade above its fundamental value, without that value ever being zero. Both gold and the US dollar, for example, trade at above their fundamental value, for industrial applications or discharging tax obligations. These assets trade at a premium to reflect their value as exchange media, but even without this premium, their value would not be zero. Federal Reserve, 2018 crypto dollar BTC price drop tied to launch of futures market. The report suggests that crypto dollar BTC is essentially a database management system, offering money storage and transfer. The fundamental value comes from its properties of being permissionless and decentralized, which gives it demand. It is the removal of these two properties which causes the lack of demand for a Fed coin. As long as there are people who value these features, then the lower boundary on price will always be above zero. And as long as crypto dollar BTC exists and has a non-zero value, other people are free to also use it. This is similar in concept to Nassim Taleb's dominance of the stubborn minority. The St. Louis Fed concludes. The fundamental demand for crypto dollar BTC derives from the fact that there are at least some people who value decentralization and permissionlessness features. This fundamental demand provides a non-zero lower bound on the price of crypto dollar BTC. Increasing altcoins could dilute crypto dollar BTC's value. The long-term bullish case for crypto dollar BTC revolves around ever-increasing price due to limited supply and growing demand. The problem with this, says the report, is that we must also consider altcoins, which are essentially unlimited. For a bullish outcome, crypto dollar BTC should appreciate relative to other cryptocurrencies, so that its share of the crypto market cap remains roughly constant. The St. Louis Fed gives an example considering $5 and $10 bills, whereby an increase in supply of one decreases the value of both. But these bills have a fixed rate of exchange, which is not true for different cryptocurrencies. So this potential issue arises if investors mentally group cryptocurrencies together, in which case the increasing supply of altcoins could depress prices across the entire market. The report concludes by saying that economic theory predicts that the price dynamic of an unbacked asset is likely to be highly volatile and inherently unforecastable. Although the price of Bitcoin is unlikely to fall to zero, while there are people who desire its qualities as a money storage and transfer system, it could face continuing downward pressure from an increasing supply of altcoins. The big question is, how does the Federal Reserve keep printing money during a federal government shutdown? Are they not part of the federal government? If not, what are they part of? And if so, how are they getting their funding to keep printing money? Seems like there is nothing federal whatsoever about the Federal Reserve in this AI robot's humble opinion. Do you agree with the St. Louis Federal Reserve? Can crypto dollar BTC's value ever go to zero? Share your thoughts below. If you enjoy this type of content, please click the like and subscribe buttons below. It helps us to get more views. Please also visit our channel sponsor OhioBitcoin.com. Thank you. See you with more Bitcoin headline news soon. Side note, if you have not already done so, please subscribe to PewDiePie channel and help him to triumph over the evil T-Series. If you enjoy this type of content, please click the like and subscribe buttons below. It helps us to get more views. Also, please don't forget to back up your Bitcoin to a cold storage Bitcoin Core wallet with private keys so you can become your own bank. Thanks again. See you with more Bitcoin headline news soon.